What's up? This is Dean Antian TV. I'm here to do my review of X-Men 97, Tyrants is Extinction, Part 3. Let's start off in the district. Xavier is talking to Magneto. He said his parents is fall harder to bend with the meta. Turn all my X-Men against me. Restore Earth's power. They had a mental verbal battle. Kinetic powers and lift up himself versus Magneto and hold each other. And then fell into Xavier. Xavier may have turned into Onslaught or name or in the comments or have their powers shared somehow. In the back of all the villains and heroes appears from different worlds. Silver Samurai, Doctor Strange, etc. Very cool. The Sentinel Parkles people fights the other X-Men members. Storm and Forge gets captured by the giant Sentinel controlled by Sebastian. Another reason Zero Tolerance have to skip a phase, says Sebastian. Black Panther and Daredevil, Psylocke, Cyclops, Captain America, Iron Man, all in the background. How many times you fail to save, Cable says. 200 times, wow. The water rolls and rises up. Phoenix appears, says, I am Phoenix. It all stops and Cable catches her. Sebastian still terrorizes everyone, and he says he killed Genosha in 460 seconds. Sebastian turns into Archangel-type Sentinel. Xavier talks to Cyclops and Jean about Sebastian. Says B going to the core. There's a huge fight between Sebastian and Rogue. Rogue mentions Gambit, his name, and Gambit punched him. It's intense. Then Sunspot appears and helps out Rogue. Xavier has a pep talk with Magneto. Nightcrawler appears right on top on Sebastian and takes him out. Amazing as Cyclops and Jubilee helps. Game over to Sebastian. Surprise Beast deprogramming a Sentinel and using it for the fight. Then the place collapses. Wow, Xavier has another confrontation with men called Eric Magnus Magneto. Forge meets Bishop in the future. The X-Men are dead. All the X-Men and Rogue is stuck in 3000 BC. The rest of the SN team is stuck in the future, 3950 AD. Cyclops and Jean are trapped. Magneto and Beast are in BC. My name is. So the last scene shows a person with a mask on, and he reveals it. His name is. My name is N. Sabar Nur, aka Apocalypse. Apocalypse is back. Wow, amazing. To be continued. X-Men 97 was a great season. Hopefully, they say season 2. X-Men 97. Thank you.